They're going to do their mock vetting now. They've got to trot up.
They trot up. The vet will take the pulse, and as long as it's 64 or below, the horse will then be trotted up. If it's above 64, they get sent out and they do have a second chance to get the pulse down and represent.